Hello everyone, welcome back with FreeCAD Basic 3D Modeling Tutorial for exercise number 36. Okay, here I will create new drawing. Don't forget to change into part design. Click create body, create sketch, and I will choose a easy plan. Click OK. The next, in here I will draw simple sketch with polyline tools. So I will drag these tools into here. And then I will use a polyline tools. You can draw simple sketch. I will draw like this with polyline tools. And then next, you can connect into this point. Now in here I will delete these objects. And then we can draw with these tools arch from 3 points. You can click at this point, first, second, and the last in here. The next we draw again at this point. Okay, use horizontal constraint to set this line horizontals, and also I will set between these 2 points. The next, I will set this pen from this point into here. You can set 224. Okay, this 224. And for between these 2 lines, you can set 120. Is 120, and in here we can set into 52, and also you can click in here, set into 20. The next in this line, set into 10. Okay, now I will make equal between these 2 line object, and I will set dimension 60. The next in this point, we can set into 100. Okay. Use these tools, we can set arch in here into 60.2 for radius. And in here, we can set 117. Enter. Now you can click close. And we can use pad tools to convert into 3D. For length, set into 30. Click OK. The next, I will select at this face, and we can create new sketch. Okay, you can create. I will set with this reference edge. You can click at this point for reference edge. And then we create circle, start from this point. Now you can set for radius in the circle. I will set into 8. For distance, in here we can set into 14. The next in vertical, we can set into 15. Click close. And use pocket tools to create holes. I will set length 50. Click OK. The next, you can select at this face. Click create sketch. Okay, I will use a reference edge at this edge. Now we draw a circle in here. You can set radius into 25. For distance in horizontal, I will set 14, and in vertical we can set into 15. Click close, and use the pad tools to extrude this circle. I will change type into 2 dimensions, and for the first dimension we can set 7. The second dimension I will set 59. Click OK. Now in here I will go to models, and you can select these objects. We can set refine into true. The next, select at this face. Use these hole tools, so I will create holes. Okay, for dimension, we can set into 38. And you can set for depth 100. Click OK. So it will be automatically create all. And then you can click at this edge. We can fill it with the radius 14. Okay, we create again. We can select at this edge. Also in here, we can set for radius into 15. The next in head here, we can select this edge. Okay, you can select one by one. Don't forget to press a control button to select a multiple edge. And you can fillet with radius 5. Okay. Now we already create this simple 3D models for exercise number 36, how to create a micrometer body. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.